Do you renounce all of the sinful desires that draw you from the love of God? Do you turn to Jesus and accept Him as your Savior? Do you put your whole trust in His grace and love? Do you promise to follow and obey Him as your Lord?
Do you actually have a testimony of something that you want to say personally? No? Okay. All right. James Downer, I baptize you now in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Fullest life I could possibly have, and now I'm with my Savior. And I know what to say. Joel, share with everyone you know. Make sure that there's not one person in your life or one person around you that doesn't know the truth of Jesus. Invest in relationships. Invest, invest, invest. Because Jesus was so relational. Invest in those and share your light. Don't share your light so that it will bring you any type of glory yourself, but share your light so it will bring Jesus glory, God glory here on earth. Those thoughts just keep swarming me. And I also see her dancing. And so I say to this congregation, let your light shine before men so that when they see your light shining and your good works, the good works that you're doing, that in response, their natural response is just going to be, praise God. Praise God. I want that. Praise God. Let's pray. God, I just thank you for today. Thank you for the lives surrendered. I thank you, God, for how you're moving in our church, in our youth department, in this city. And God, I just pray that there would be an increase of Christians in this city, an increase of people desiring to let their light shine, reflecting you. We give you honor and praise and glory. We say this in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you guys. God bless you.